I could stay like this, forever following you. Just don't get too far, and I'll be right where you are.
We are going to eat, but usually
there's actually a lot of food. How do you like Osaka so far?
So fun and so bright, full of colors. It's nice.
Where is it? Looks like that doesn't look like the one, huh?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yay.
I've been there.
You can try.
Both are nice. But they are famous for the red bean.
Right.
Is this the one? Wait, it should look like this. I know. It should look like this. Okay.
Going to Kyoto. We're just trying to find the train, but we're hoping to leave at 7:30. What time is it?
Should we follow or
we're just gonna walk?
Sure.
Okay, so we're on the way to this orange shrine.
It's called.
I don't know what it's called.
I forgot too. That one is called a. Just that you buy it for like almost a million.
If you buy it, can
you
buy it?
Like the name, like that. It's called a Torii.
Have you counted it? One, two, three.
Probably about 10,000.
This one's cute.
Okay, so this is the first stop. It will be like a lot of steps
going up.
So we can just go back and then look at another temple. Snowing. We are about to reach the temple. Our first stop is Ginkakuji Temple, which is a silver pavilion. You want a big one or small? There's a heron. Heron. That is a very big fish. What is that? Oh my gosh. So big. Arlo is just setting up the camera. We're trying to create some couple photos. Just something for fun. So we saw this really cute. So we just saw these trees that we can like sit here in this bench and take this photo that we saw on YouTube. And yeah, so cute. It doesn't have friends. Oh, it's swimming really fast. Ooh, it's a green head.
はい、ありがとう。Thank you.
It's not silver, it's white. So this is how the gold temple also looks like it's gold.
Sunset makes it golden.
This is our last stop. We have our single golden pavilion.
That's a good one.
And then that's it. I know, it's really cool. That's okay. Because you won't be in Japan all the time. Kyoto is expensive. We are now going for Gion Corner to have dinner. Don't know where we're gonna eat, but definitely it's gonna be expensive, just like the last one we ate. But it's okay. You don't come here often. Let's stay
stay.